Hello, xin chào mọi người đã trở lại với DJ and Travel USA. Thì hiện tại mình đang đứng ở một cái thành phố cổ của Soygetting tại tiểu bang Florida. Mình dẫn gia đình mình xuống đây chơi. Hôm nay là ngày coi như là cũng gần tới ngày Noel rồi. Thì mình dẫn gia đình nhà mình xuống đây chơi ăn uống. Thì mình sẽ gặp được những người mà những cái hoàn cảnh bất hạnh. Thì con mình cũng muốn giúp cho họ một chút quà, gọi là quà Noel ha. Thì để là mình hỏi người ta coi, mình hỏi thăm chuyện người ta coi người ta cần mình giúp cái gì. Thì mình sẽ giúp cái gì mà thực tế hơn. Rồi để mình lại mình bắt chuyện mình hỏi thầy à. Mọi người cùng theo dõi với mình nha. À, lụm lên con. Let's say Merry Christmas. And how long you stay here?
I've been on the streets for 5.5 years.
5.5, you say 5.5 years here.
Yeah, I've been in Florida 13 years.
Oh, you, where you come from?
It was 13 last October.
Oh.
But I messed up and got a DUI.
Oh.
Lost my girlfriend, my job, and my license all in the same week, and spiraled down to this. And when I go to find work, I tell them, you know, I'm 58, I have no license, I have no transportation. They just shrug their shoulders and shake their head, like, why are you wasting my time, you know? So I'm down to this, which is...
And how you sleep?
I sleep outdoors over here at the marina.
Uh-huh.
I got a blanket and a sleeping bag. I have a camp. But it's all the way out off of 207 on Wildwood, almost to the where the flea market was. But I can't make no money out there. So I come in here to do this. And it keeps me afloat. Yeah, it keeps me afloat. And to be honest with you, I got $50 in my pocket. Yesterday was good. And today's been decent. But,
and somebody give you some money for every day?
Yeah.
And you have enough for you?
Yeah, well... There's two things about this town. You'll never go hungry and you never go naked.
Okay.
You just have to know where to go.
Oh.
You know, they have a feed over here at the parking lot.
But excuse me, are you a Christian?
Yes, Christian? I am.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I am.
Yeah,
I am. Yeah, you
see you. Uh-huh.
Right here. Uh-huh. Yes, I am. Like why you stay right here too?
Well, this is like a good spot for me, to be honest with you.
But I hope
I... This is where I do the best.
But after you have a DUI, you cannot take your driver license again?
Well, I gotta come up with like $3,500.
How much?
Like $3,000.
$3,000?
Yeah.
For the driver license?
Yeah.
Wow. But I hope you, someone, they can help you and they give you some money, like enough for you have driver license.
I'm trying.
Because you have a driver license, you can go to work and you have a car.
Yeah, if I had a driver license, I wouldn't be looking for work.
Yeah, I look you're too young. So you're not, you still young. Your ear have problem too?
Yes.
What
yes,
happened to your ear?
I had a heat stroke back in 2010.
Oh.
And it took my eyesight and my hearing.
Oh my God.
I mean, I can still see the man on the moon. I just can't see my cell phone in my hand when I had a cell phone. But
you don't have to money for... For money, look like a handicap. They, the governor give you the money, something help you like a monthly.
Yeah, I walk.
No, you.
Yeah, I walk. I do a lot of walking.
Because walking. Look like you have something happen and they get the governor. They can help you some money, right? They don't give you nothing.
Or I'll take the Sunshine Bus. But and I was working out of People Ready up north, and I got certified for flagging for road construction. And that worked out good for me for a little while because it was this girl from. The other side of Palatka was giving me rides and stuff. And I'd use my ABT card to buy her lunch. And then they take $5 out of mine to give her for gas.
What do you usually eat?
That worked out pretty good.
Hey, I got a question.
But then we got kicked out of up there because of the crackheads running around with their machetes, chasing everybody off.
Oh.
And
today I just help you a little bit for you, for your lunch, okay?
God bless you.
You're welcome.
God bless you.
Okay,
so
you're
much.
Welcome.
That's
you're
such
welcome.
A help.
Such all right. Help. I hope you everything come good with you next year.
Okay.
And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, okay?
Yes, yes.
All right.
Ditto.
Cảm ơn ông Tài, không?
Cảm ơn. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, brother.
Okay. All right. I love you.
Likewise. God bless you.
You too. Phải không?
Yeah.
Con cho mỗi ông 5 đồng, 5 đồng nha.
How many?
Chết mỗi ông một tờ.
$25.
God bless you. Thank you, sir.
Well,
Merry Christmas.
Yeah,
Merry Christmas.
I have a question for you. How do you get homeless? How did you go homeless?
How did I get homeless?
Yes.
Okay, I got out of jail in Vero Beach about a year and a year and a half ago. Okay. I had to get out of there because the people were after me, you know what I'm saying? Because I got in a fight with a bunch of black boys in there. And they were trying to jump me and stuff. And they were looking for me out on the street, you know what I'm saying? And I had to go. And I made my way up this way. I went to Melbourne, Daytona, then here. Then I was like, okay, you know what I'm saying?
Wait, so you moved to state to state with like a driver?
No, I didn't go state to state. I went county to county. And I'm being true with you. And that's the way it was. And I had I beat up some, and they had their cousins and brothers and blah, 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 blah. You know what I'm saying? Okay. If you know how the thing works, I'm going to tell you something. And it's going to be true. Racist. It's crazy. And that's what it was.
It's 2020 now, so.
I know. And I'm sorry, but that's what it was. I got out October 8th, and I was running around Vero Beach, and they were chasing me. Okay, if you what Vero Beach is, there's a place called Vero Beach in Gifford. Okay, Gifford's Blacktown.
I have another question. Why did you go to jail for? In prison?
I didn't go to prison.
Oh,
I'm going to be true to you.
Sau khi con mình hỏi họ trả lời, họ nằm trong thành phần tứ đổi tường, cho nên họ mới ra nông nổi như ngày hôm nay. Họ toàn bộ là người vô gia cư. Họ lâm vào hoàn cảnh này,
Merry
cũng không biết giúp họ làm
and, yeah. And Happy New Year. You're welcome. Happy
right.
New Year.
Alright,
God bless you, okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
God bless you.
How did you go home?
I was beat up by my boyfriend and I was living with him. He went to jail, so I ended up on the street because it was his place, so.
Yeah, but I hope your next year everything come good with you, okay? And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year for your guy. And then when I stop by right here, I run around here, I give you something more, okay?
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I hope you
thank
feel
you.
Better. You're welcome. You're so beautiful. Don't cry. Okay. I love you.
Okay. Love
God bless you,
you
too.
God
okay?
bless you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Too.
Merry
Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Sir, I have a few questions for you.
Thank you.
How did you go homeless?
God bless.
How did you go homeless?
I've been a number of homeless for 27 some odd years.
Did you go like, did you get like beaded up?
And y'all have a happy new year.
Yeah, happy new year. Merry Christmas. Happy new year. Okay, you're welcome. I hope next year everything good. Yeah, Merry Christmas. We're ready for Christmas, huh? Okay. God bless you, okay? And Merry Christmas. Hi, you too.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, you're welcome. Okay, thì hồi nãy giờ gia đình nhà mình đi một vòng á mọi người. Thì mọi người cũng đã nhìn thấy. Nhưng cái điều mình không nói là may mắn hay là không may mắn, ai là người may mắn. Thật ra chúng ta rất may mắn. Chúng ta may mắn ở chỗ là chúng ta có công ăn việc làm. Tuy rằng là cái mùa dịch tới, nhưng mà chúng ta không bị túng thiếu. Còn rất là nhiều người hoàn cảnh, thì họ hồi nãy giờ lời tâm sự của họ thì chắc có lẽ mọi người nghe cũng hiểu sơ qua. Cũng có người là bị tù tội, cũng có người là do bị, nói chung là dính vào con đường mà người ta không còn cái bằng lái xe. Họ tâm sự rất là nhiều. Nhưng nếu mà dịch hết thì nó lòng vòng lắm. Nói chung là cái con đường mà mọi người cứ uống bia uống rượu, lái xe bị mất bằng lái, đó là cái điểm chính. Cũng có người đã ngồi trong tù, cho nên chính vì như vậy mà bị ra cái nông nổi ngày hôm nay. Mình hy vọng những cái video này ra để chia sẻ, cũng như cho những em mới trưởng thành, những người đã đủ 18, đủ 21 thì biết mình phải tránh cái gì, nên xài như thế nào, nên ăn chơi như thế nào để không ra những cái nông nổi như thế này. Đây là cái lời chia sẻ của mình, cũng như nhắc nhở đến những các bạn mới đủ trưởng thành. Ngay thì cái video mình cũng đã dài, cũng như giờ con mình với mình đã đi giúp được một vài người. Hôm nay là ngày Noel sắp tới. Mình cũng chúc mọi người một Giáng sinh vui vẻ, một Giáng sinh an lành. Mình sẽ gặp lại các bạn video kế tiếp. Bye. 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 Bye.